Hey guys, we're going to do the lanyard for your fire steel lesson right now. I'm going to do the two-strand twist, and then I'm going to whip it at the end, so we will get two of the previous lessons in there with it. Hold on. My eye. Well, that sucks doing that with bank line. Fire steel with a lanyard. Using the two-strand twist and whipping the end.